Clippers, right? I think they're taking on the Clippers. I have no idea. But the most bizarre news of it all, we knew this was going to happen, but we didn't know where he'd end up. And that is James Harden going to the Nets in a four-team trade. Four-team trade. So the Pacers and the Cavs also get something. So the Nets have, they sent over Caris LeVert, and then he got traded to the Pacers for Victor Oladipo. So yeah, there's multiple players, multiple draft picks being sent off, and then there's Jared Allen and Taurean Prince, who are going from the Nets to the Cavs, and then the Rockets receive Dante Exum. And how the hell do you say Rodions Kurucs? I hope that's how you say his name, because I'm reading this right now, and I'm just like, who is this man? So yeah, what about Houston? What else did they receive? They received three unprotected draft picks, 2022, 2024, and 2026. Obviously, those are going to be big deals. You know there's going to be big deals. And then there's pick swaps in 2021, 2023, 2025, and 2027. So I think that's definitely new to me. I mean, then again, not really. But the Rockets will also get Cleveland's 2022 first round pick. But yeah, it's Harden, Kyrie, and Kevin Durant. And man, I mean, the comments were, he said, Houston said it. I mean, they were like, okay, we're pretty much done with James Harden. After what he said, the other day on Tuesday, he was like, I mean, he's not wrong. Houston just hasn't been good enough. He wants to win. Harden wants to win games. Harden wants to win championships. And the Nets are definitely looking like one of those contenders that could win a title this year. And right now in the NBA, things are going all right, obviously. As well, I just want to get some other thoughts that I have out the way right now about where the NBA is right now. Obviously, again, this trade is ginormous in the where we are right now in early January, with only about 10 games played for each team. Monumentous deal. Monumental deal. This could change the way the NBA goes moving forward for the next few months with this deal. And be on the lookout for those Nets, man. Be on the lookout for those Nets. I don't know really what Indiana, Houston, and Cleveland are going to get from what else. For what they have, but I can assure that they'll be getting something. They got, I mean, they got, obviously they got pieces there, in all three of those teams that, can win games and stuff like that. But where we are right now, it looks like the Nets have just made themselves into even more of a contender. I think, think we could be saying it. We could be saying the Nets, hey. Could be going to the NBA Finals soon enough. You never know. You never know. That's not a prediction. That's just a thought. It is just a thought. Man, what a blockbuster trade. But anyway, in any case, we'll see the NBA on this channel in a few weeks. Once again, so stick around for that. I'll see you in the next video.